In this video, we're going to look at how we can have Safari automatically close our open tabs. We can do this on the iPad and iPhone. We can't do this on the Mac. Now, why would we want to have it close our tabs? Well, if we haven't visited that page in a while, there's no reason to keep that open in Safari. Well, this is what we can do on the iPad and iPhone. We can have Safari automatically close these tabs that we haven't visited in a while. Let's first see how we do this on the iPad. So I'm in Safari here, and if we look, you're going to see I have a number of different tabs open here. If I want to view all of the tabs, what I do is I go to the two squares in the upper right-hand corner, click on it, and I can see all the tabs. Now, if I have not viewed any of these web pages or tabs, what I'm able to do from here is tap on the X to close them. Well, we can have Safari do this automatically for us if we haven't viewed a web page after 30 days. We can have Safari automatically close that tab. There's no reason to have it open. Why not have Safari automatically close it if I haven't viewed it in 30 days? Where do we set this up? Well, basically what we need to do is we need to go to our Settings app. So I go over to Settings here. And then what we do is we go over to Safari Settings. I have Safari here. And now what you're going to see here is Close Tabs. I have it set to close any tabs that I haven't viewed after 1 month. So if I have not been to that website, I have not viewed that website, after 30 days, Safari will automatically close it. To change this, I can tap on it, and then I can set it for 1 day, 1 week, or 1 month, or I can do it manually. I prefer to have it as 1 month. If I haven't viewed a web page after 30 days, there's really no reason for it to be open on my iPad. But you can go and change this if you want. Now, with this set, any web page that I haven't viewed, it will be automatically closed after 30 days. So how do we set this up on the iPhone? Well, basically, it's the same way. I'm going to go to my iPhone here. I'm in Safari. I have a number of tabs open. I can go down to the bottom here, and if you swipe left or right on the address bar, we can see all of the different tabs. Or what I can do is I can go to the two squares in the lower right-hand corner, and when I tap on that, I can see all the tabs. I want to close them. Again, I can do this manually by going to the X in the upper right-hand corner of each tab. But again, what I would like to do is set Safari to do this automatically. Well, as you can imagine, what we need to do is go to our Settings app. I go over to Settings here. And then what I need to do is go to Safari Settings. So I go over to Safari here. And then when I swipe up, you're going to see we have closed tabs, just like we do on the iPad. Right now I have it set for 1 month, but when I tap on it, I can change it to manually after 1 day, 1 week, or leave it at 1 month. And again, we cannot do this on the Mac. On the Mac, we do have to close them manually. But on the iPad and iPhone, we can set when Safari can close tabs that we haven't viewed in a while. Again, all we have to do is just go over to Settings, and then we go over to Safari Settings, and from there you can set when you want those tabs to be automatically closed, and even if you want them to be automatically closed. So that's how we can have Safari automatically close our tabs that we haven't viewed in a while on the iPad and iPhone.